A man on his horse at the top of the ridge as daylight begins to appear. The sights and the sounds of the world all around are nature's gifts to his ear. The stars in the sky and the mountains so high tell a story about all creation. And the man on his horse at the top of the ridge are a small speck of dust in relation. As he looks down below, the lights start to glow as people prepare for their day. In their mansions so grand, with their steeples so tall, where they sing and worship and pray. And the man on his horse, at the top of the ridge, he hears the sound of their call. But that man sits his horse on the top of that ridge, in the grandest church of them all.